One person critically injured after being pulled from their trailer home that caught fire on South Hydraulic this weekend. The call came in around 7:15 this morning. Fire crews found smoke coming from the trailer home. As other crews were arriving, they went into the home and rescued the person inside. The cause of that fire not yet being released.